Hello again, this is Nitin Jay Kumar. With reference to the previous video, we'll go ahead. That is how to get registered in Moodle. Obviously, you will be having a planning that you will be creating a course related to your subject, and this much students will be getting enrolled in a particular course. So first you have to create a course, but prior to that you need to get registered in Moodle. So I am going to showcase you how to get registered in Moodle. So for that, in Google, first you have to write a Moodle sign up. When the search results come, you can see here Moodle.org, Moodle.org. Then you have to go at Moodle Cloud sign up. So that will direct you to a new page, as you can see here. I am already logged in, so I have to first log out, as I am going to demo you that how to get registered. So as you can see here, free starter and Moodle for school. So you have to go in that get started. Then you can see create new account. In this create new account, you have to agree to the few privacy notice and terms of service with reference to a data privacy agreement. And for example, I confirm as I'm 18 years old, I agree to the Moodle Cloud terms of service, privacy notice and data production agreement. Then you will go to next. Then here you will be seeing different 5 steps. So as I'll write my name, so I think many of my details will already just get fetched in. And my email address, this is already registered, so I will write my email address. This is just a demo that how to get registered. Again, you will confirm your email ID. Then your organization name if it is necessary. Then only organization type, that you are working at university or college, your details. I wish to receive Moodle Cloud news, tips and updates. Go to next stage. So next stage, you can see here. Okay, this is, oh sorry, I forgot this. I have to change it to India. Next. The phone number is linked to an existing account. Okay, so I have to change my number. So do that next. Then how your site name should be. So I write as Nathan Courses. So as you can see, your site name is available. If it is green, that means you can go ahead. If it is red or orange, you have to keep on changing. Then okay, that how the site will be hosted or where it will be hosted, that you have to select any country. Right now I'm selecting US. What best describes you, how you intend to use Moodle Cloud, so for which actually you are going to use Moodle Cloud. So here I am, there are many more things, no real reason, building course, content for another Moodle site, for use in community education, whatever your choice is. I'll be selecting for use in higher education. I'm going to next. And then here comes your verification password. Is once your number is valid, you will get a registration password. That is, see, this is actually live. Okay, so whatever details I'm giving, that is I'm showing you out there. Then comes the password. Password as per your wish, normal. How the password gets strong, it will go to the green. Then next. Okay, So here you can see, before you head over to your shiny new Moodle site at nithincourses.moodle.com, we would like to let you know some important details, that these are the important details. So thanks, take me to my Moodle site now. We'll click here. So here it is, you can see that how refreshing it is. This is your new Moodle site. So here are some helpful tips that how to get started. So you can click on next, that they will show you that next. This is your navigation, this is your customization, this is your end of tour. That means there are many other different things needs to be checked out. So this is how your Moodle site looks like. Okay, so in the next video we'll be dealing it how to add courses. Till now, bye bye.